The FAA is investigating a small plane crash along the North Carolina coast.
The single-engine plane went down in Southport this morning, shortly after taking off from the Cape Fear Regional Jetport in Oak Island. It crashed about 100 feet from a church. Authorities say the pilot managed to get out and was taken to a nearby hospital.